Welcome to Shiny Bihamishi. Today is the Yotzer of Rabbi Emden. There's a famous fight between Rabbi Yankov and Rabbi Yonason. I believe Rabbi Yankov claimed that Rabbi Yonason is running after Shabbos Tzvi, who was, we know, a false messiah. And some say that he claimed that the Talmidim of Rabbi Yonason and Eibishitz are so obsessed with him that they're too deep involved into him. And then the Talmidim, the Hasidim of Rabbi Yonason and Eibishitz went against Rabbi Yankov Emden. They wanted to move out of the city. It was chaos. 2 points I want to bring out. One, we indeed need to know we have one God, one Torah, and we don't need to be so obsessed with the human being. And today it's unfortunately very known that people are so obsessed with one human. We need to know that even the most righteous people, they're not always 100% correct and they could make mistakes, and we should indeed check it ourselves. And the other thing we can see that a few hundred years ago, two people were fighting and it was pain and bloodshed on both sides. And now 300 years later, they're both very big people. You know, it's Eibishitz, Rabbi Yankov Emden. And so, you know, we don't need to fight. We don't live forever. We need to respect everybody in their own ways. May his neshama be elevated to the highest gates of heaven. Thank you.